I'm Snowball, and I approve this message. No animals were hurt in the making of this production. It is time for the Great Haul. Do you want a pig who sits on his arse all day long?
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, gosh, no. Please, no. Oh, gosh, no. Please.
Do you want a leader who stands for the tyrannical policies of the past? Do you want a leader who will literally urinate on the ideas of change?
See, Hooter? Then don't make the mistake of voting for Napoleon. Anywho, did you hear about Snowball's No Animal Left Behind program? It secures full medical coverage for every animal of Animal Farm.
Ruff! Snowball will create a policy where each animal spends 1 year in school learning to read and finding better methods of farming.
I support Snowball's idea of her defensive department. Safety is of utmost importance here in Animal Farm.
Hiya, I'm Mickey. I support Snowball's Animal Union, where we will stand in good terms with other animal-controlled farms for the benefits of trade and friendship.
I love Snowball's idea to help spark rebellions in other farms.
Yeah, man. I like Snowball's idea to create the Animal Farm Sports Association, which in turn will create physical fun fit days. These activities will help promote team building, unity, and trust amongst us fellow animals here in this beloved Animal Farm. Long live Animal Farm.
Hi everybody, my name is Mr. Arwell, and after becoming an interpretive dancer after getting spontaneous dancing syndrome, I became a Polish hip-hop star. Anyways, I give all my support. Snowball.
Hello, this is Pedro from Napoleon Dynamite. Please give your vote to Snowball. He'll make your wildest dreams come true.
Even Homer Simpson approves of the work ethic of Snowball. It's time for the Great Haul. All in all, vote Snowball.